Well, that's much better. Soft hands from Zhang Yiman. As I said earlier, those are the kind of shots that she can produce, Zhang Yiman. Mind you, that's also a good one. She's using those conditions to her advantage, Han Yue. She does so now. And Han Yue has been excellent, really, from start to finish. She surged ahead early on and never looked back. This started to be a bit of a turning point here. Well, this is excellent from Zhang Yiman. Where was this earlier?
17-12.
And she's converted that first game point in style.
Second is won by.
Will indeed be 11-7 to Han Yue. This one has gone back and forth a bit, hasn't it? That is good. She's won it, Zhang Yiman. Her first win, Zhang Yiman, since the Vietnam Open in 2019. She avenges her loss to Han Yue at the Hilo Open final last year, and this is her biggest ever win of her career.